polynomial we are having px as equal to the x to the power 4 minus 6x to the power 3 minus 26x square plus 138x minus 35 we are having. Are 2 plus minus root 3, they are the zeros and the other zeros we have to find. So we have given, I'm going to write here, the zeros we are having as equal to the 2 plus root 3 and 2 minus root 3. So we are going to find the factors. I'm going to write here, therefore, factors are, we'll have x minus 2 plus root 3. This is the first one. Second one will have x plus 2 minus root 3. Now I'm going to take this one as the a and this one is the b. This one as the a and this one as the b. So this one we are having is the a plus b and this one we are having a minus b. This one will be equal to the a square minus b square. Now I'm going to write this one as x minus 2. This is the a square minus b we are having root 3 to the power 2. Now we are going to solve this one. So we're going to use the formula here, a minus b square. This one will be equal to the a square minus 2ab plus b square. So this is the a square minus 2ab and minus, this is the plus b, that is the 2 square minus, I'm going to write root 3 square. Now this is the x square, 2 2's are 4 minus 4x plus 2 2's are 4. Now minus root 3 multiplied by root 3 will have as equal to the 3. So this is the x square minus 4x plus minus minus will have as equal to the 1. Now this one we are having the gx as equal to the x square minus 4x plus 1. Now we are going to start dividing for finding the other factors. So I am going to write here. This one we are having is the x to the power 4 minus 6x cube minus 26x square plus 138x minus 35. We are going to divide this one by the x square minus 4x plus 1. Now we are having x to the power 2 here. We need x to the power 4. So we will multiply this one x to the power 2. So we will have x to the power 4 here. Now we will multiply this one. This one will have minus 4x to the power 3. Now plus minus. This is the plus minus minus and this is the plus plus. So we are having the plus x square. Now we are going to change the signs we are having. This one is cancelled. Now plus minus minus we have minus 2x to the power 3 and this one we are having plus minus. This is the minus and minus, minus and minus plus and the sign remains negative. So this one we are having 27x to the power 2 and we are going to carry these two terms here. Now we need x to the power 3 and we are having x to the power 2 and we need minus 2 also. First of all I am going to write here minus 2 and 1x. So now we will multiply, this is the minus 2 x to the power 3 we are having. Now this is the minus and minus plus 4 2's are 8, x multiplied by x we are having is the x square. Now this is the plus minus minus and this one we are having is the 2x. Now we are going to change the signs we are having here. So this one is cancelled. Now this one we are having 27 x square and this one minus 27 x square and this one minus 8x square. So minus and minus plus we have minus 35x square and this one is the plus 140x minus 35 we are having. Now we are having x square, here also we are having x square, we need minus 35. So we will multiply this one by the minus 35. So we have minus 35x square. Now minus and minus plus, we will multiply 35 by 4, we will have as equal to the 140x. Now plus minus minus 35 we are having. Now we are going to change the signs we are having. This is the plus minus cancel, plus minus cancel, plus minus cancel. So the remainder we are having as equal to the 0. So this question we are having as equal to the x square minus 2x minus 35. Now we have to solve this one by the splitting middle term for finding the other 0. So we need two numbers. When we multiply, we get as equal to the 35 and when we plus minus we get as equal to the 2. So the numbers we are having is the 7 and 5. 7 5s are 35 and 7 minus 5 is equal to the 2 we are having. So this one is the x square minus 7x plus 5x and minus 35. have taken 7 as the greater one because we need the solution in the negative one. So now we are going to take common from these two. This is the x. So we are going to write here x minus 7. Now here we are going to take the common as 5. So we have x minus 5 7 is 35. Now these two we are having x minus 7 and this one we are having is the x plus 5. Now we are going to solve them separately. X minus 7 is equal to the 0, that is the 7. X is equal to 7. This one we are having x plus 5 is equal to 0. So x is equal to the minus 5 we are having. So other two zeros we are having is 7 and minus 5. So we are going to write the statement here. Therefore, zeros of px are the two we are having, 2 plus minus root 3. This is the 7 and minus 5. So these are the zeros we are having for the px. So with this one, we have completed the question number 4. In the next video, we will start with the question number 5.